So I am Daniel Najera. I go to Los Amigos High School. I am a senior and I am 18 years old. Piece, I call it the sunset because it's a sunset. And this is my favorite one because unlike my other pieces, the other ones actually have like planets, and this is like something different. It has a palm tree that I made, and also the other artworks that I've made, they've come from inspiration from others, like sketch art and Porfirio Jimenez, who are some people that just really got me into this. So I've basically been doing this for a year, and
so how did you start teaching other members how to do this?
So I started by, first I had to create my club, right? But at the beginning, I didn't really feel like it, but then with Gladys and all the other group members were telling me that they wanted to learn this and that they're willing to actually participate in the club. And it was the first club that apparently caught their interest, so I was like, okay, let's start it. And I just started it. And then the first thing I taught them was how to do stencils, because I think that's really important. This talent, I feel like, is unique because they use spray cans, which mostly a lot of people tend to use it for, like spray painting their cabinet or something. And it just, like, I feel like it's out of the box, you know? And some people find it as bad because it's bad for your lungs, but that's why I use protective gear like this thing. And I just feel like some people take it the wrong way and they end up graffitiing outside in the city. And I want to change that, and I want to vandalism. I feel like they should do it in a very healthier way, which is freaking on paper because you're not hurting anyone. And then, yeah, I just feel like it looks pretty amazing on the paper, to be honest.